Hello, lovely to see you all again. Welcome to week 7 here at the Merton Dance Hub. My name's Annie and I'm going to be dancing with you today. So before we start, just make sure you have enough space all around you so you can swing your arms around without knocking anything or anyone over. Nice loose clothing that's comfortable. And if you're on your own, maybe have a phone next to you, or you might wear a personal alarm on your wrist or round your neck. So this session is mainly seated. Well, it is seated. I'm going to remain seated throughout. You might like to do some standing dance. You can adapt anything I do to standing, but only do that if it's safe to do so. And maybe if you've got somebody with you and the furniture is moved well out of the way. So I'm going to take my seat and let's get going. So we're going to start off sitting really tall in our seats. Feet on the floor. And let's have a big stretch. Find out how is the body today. That's it, give those shoulders a bit of a roll. Lovely, fantastic. Okay, so we're just going to start with warming up the neck. Very important. And I'd just like you to do a bit of a nod. Imagine you're saying yes. So it's really a case of dipping the chin right down and coming up. Yes. It's like a slow, all-knowing yes. That's it. And once more. So you can imagine what the no is. So just take the head right round. No. That's it. Right round to each side. Just do this with me. Lovely. And we have maybe. Maybe. So we're tilting our head. Tilt. Take the ear towards the shoulder, coming up. And maybe. Lovely. So we're going to just crack on with the music now. And I've got a theme today of summer, summertime. And so the first song I've chosen, Jump in the Line, we're going to hear the steel drums a little bit. And it's got, for me, a lovely summery feel. I hope you feel the same way too. Okay. Here goes. So we'll tap one foot, any foot, just tap away, that's it, tapping out foot, change feet, tap the other one, that's it, alternate, so one foot, other foot, tap, 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 you can move your hands side to side. Just speed it up. Woo! side, reaching right up. And come up. Lovely. Just march. And knee. Knee lift. Pat your knee. Pat. And again, keep going. Summer theme, and I know many of you will have spent some summers down at the seaside. Now, a lot of us maybe aren't having a holiday this year, so we can go to the beach with our imaginations. And I thought about, I don't know if you like swimming, I love to swim. Yeah, so have a go just doing our breaststroke. That's it, arms forward and out to the side. For those of you that like to put the head under the water, you can do that as well. Yay! Or maybe you liked a little bit of that front crawl with your arms like that. And of course, once we've been swimming, we need our towel. So I've got my beach towel ready. And you know how you dry yourself off like that? Okay, and then we've always got sand in the towel as well, haven't we? Anyone else get sand in the sandwiches? So what we're going to do, we're going to have our towel dry, yeah? Then you can take it forward, you can take it up, and shaking out the towel. And one last thing. Do you ever find hot sand and it's really very hot to walk on? So imagine with your feet, it's quite hot sand. Yeah. So we're going to put that together, a very well-known British song, I Do Love to Be Beside the Seaside. So some of you may want to sing the words to it as we go along. Here goes. Ready to swim in the sea? Swim in the sea. You can tap your toes as well. It's a kind of toe tapping number. And again. And some of you might want to do the crawl. Woo! That's it. And we're going to dry ourselves with a towel. Take it down. Coming up. Woo! And just shake the towel out. Just shake. Shake. Throw it away. And hot sand. Woo! Keep lifting those feet high. Ooh. Ready to swim and swimming forward. Lovely warm sea today. The sun is shining. Bit of a crawl. And let's towel dry. Going down, coming up. And shake the towel out. Woo! And shake again. Lovely. Throw the towel away and now let's just run for that ice cream. Woo. Woo. Lovely. Well done. Okay, so our next number, it's Here Comes Summer, and it's really about a summer romance. So I've got a little chorus for you. So we're going to be doing, I want you to reach out with one hand, palm down. Reach out with the other hand, palm up and palm up. And then cross the arm, the hand to the other arm and cross. A bit like folding your arms. And we can have a little sway. Okay? So we can take any arm out we like. Don't worry too much, but I'm doing palms down. You can turn them over, palms up. And then just cross the arms and half a sway. So what else do we do in the summer? Well, you might like to go for a walk. Maybe you like dancing outside, I do. And sometimes we go for a bit of a drive, yeah? So our driving dance move, a bit like having the hands on the steering wheel. And we're going down those windy country lanes. And we're going to do a little bit of jiving with this. And we have our scissor movement. So just take the hands across and open. Across and open. And let's do the hitchhiker. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. So that's roughly how it's going to go. But you know, you just follow along with me. And if you do your own little version, that's good too. Right, so here comes summer. Ready for the arms.
Here comes summer.
Palms up. Cross the arms. And give. And again.
Here comes summer. We'll go swimming.
Fantastic. Okay, so we're going to move straight on to our cool down. Woo. So let's just roll those shoulders. Just take them forward, up and back. Rowing the boat on the lake. Something else we can do in the summer. And row the other way. Just rowing gently. Lovely. Okay, just take your arms, let them flow in the breeze. Take those wrists round. And the other way. And let the fingers, moving like pieces of sea plants in the sea. Ooh, let the arms do the same. Lovely. And just turn round, twist round in your chair. And then take it to the other side. And again, turn as far as you can. And the other side. And just circle the feet in the water. That's it. Little circles. And the other way. And just circle. And the other way. Okay. Just rock onto your toes and rock back on your heels. Just rock with the toes, let the body go with you. Rock forward and back. Lovely. Just with the feet, just get those feet slowly stretching out. Lovely. And we're just going to finish with one heel on the ground, toes pointing up, hands on the bent knee, and just lean forward. And this is a great stretch to do at the end. That's it. Keep those toes pointing up. Lovely. Lovely. Okay, just relax. Come to sitting upright, foot on the floor. Other heel on the ground, toes pointing up, resting on the bent knee, just leaning forward. That's it. Okay, keep those toes up. Lovely. That's great. And then just come back upright again. And we might want to just finish with another stretch. Oh. Let's just take a big breath in all together, breathing in and then just breathing out. And notice your body relaxing with each out breath. So once more, we're just going to breathe in and breathe out and just relax. And again, one more breath, breathing in. Sit really tall on the in breath and then just relax with the out breath. Fantastic. So well done, everybody. It's been great dancing with you again this week. I look forward to the next time. Until then, have a great week. Bye.